Hi there, this is Steph with eMag Creator. Today I'm going to walk you through more options in our advanced events system, which is found in the toolbox area of eMagStudio. In short, the event system will allow you to create a large range of events based on your reader's actions. Today, I will cover how to create a pop-up image based on mouse over action, a pop-up video based on a mouse click, and a social sharing pop-up window upon entering the last page of the publication. First, I will show how to create a pop-up image based on a mouse over action. This could be very useful for product brochures to display high-resolution product images or for advertiser-driven publications to create pop-up adverts. I made a transparent shape over the area I would like this pop-up to be so that there is a particular object that I can select. After the object is selected, go into the Properties palette and click on the Events tab. Choose Mouse Over. Then, under the Media tab, select Open Image in Window. Select your image and click Finish. The event has been created. We will preview all of the events at the end. Next, I will show how to create a pop-up video based on a mouse click. First, select the object you would like to create the event for. I've made a transparent shape over the photo of the ship for this example. After your object is selected, you will go into the Events tab in the Properties palette again. Choose Mouse Click. Then, under the Media tab, select Open Video in Window. You can then choose your video source and input the relevant information. If you're using a local file, browse for it. If you're using a link, enter the full URL. And if you're using a YouTube video, enter the 11-character YouTube video ID and click Finish. Finally, I will explain how to create a Share This pop-up event based on reaching the last page of your eMag, which could help to drive some more viral sharing of your publications. First, choose your on-page layer, and then go into the Events tab in the Properties palette. Select On Enter Page. Then, choose your last page from the drop-down menu and click Next. In this window, you will choose the Social folder and Share This. Choose Bookmarks and then click Finish. If you preview now, you can see all of your events in action. A pop-up image, a pop-up video, and social sharing on the last page. This concludes the advanced tutorial on the event system. You should now understand several varying advanced uses of events and how to work with them. Make sure to check out our other tutorials, and bye for now.